Welcome to EVS2. Today we are seeing about our body, and in the body we are seeing about the internal organs. So I told you about already I had described about internal organs. We'll see again briefly. Internal organs, the body has so many parts. Each part has different function. So we call them as organs. These are the organs, and internal means the organs are of two types: external organs and internal organs. External organs are present outside the body, internal organs are present inside the body, and we cannot see these inside internal organs because they are present inside the body. In this class we are discussing about four important internal organs. So let's go into that. The internal organs, what are the four internal organs? We're going to study about brain, we're going to study about heart, going to study about lungs, actually there are two, and we're going to study about abdomen. We are studying about each of them. So here I think you can also see, if you can see it, this is the brain. The brain, it is present inside the head. Like we have the head, this is the head, and it is present inside the head. And the brain has two functions. First is, it orders all the parts of the body to work, and also it helps in thinking and understanding. So the brain is present inside the head, and it has two functions. First is, it orders all the other body parts to function properly, and also it helps us for thinking and understanding. So about the brain, this brain is present inside the head, and it orders other parts to work, and it helps in thinking and understanding. This is about the brain. Next we see about heart. What is heart? Here you can see the heart. The heart, it is situated left side of the chest. This is the chest. It is on the left side, towards the left side, not entirely left side, slightly towards the left side. And the heart, what is the main function of heart? You know, the heart pumps blood to all the parts of the body. It even pumps blood to the brain. Brain get blood mainly through the heart. Not only brain, all the other parts get blood from the heart. So normally the heart beats 72 times per minute. Okay, and how do you know that heart beats 72 times per minute? The doctor, when you go to the doctor keeps a stethoscope, and with the help of a time he sees how many times your heart beats. So that is known as stethoscope. The instrument the doctors use is known as stethoscope. See, you can see here, this is the heart. So heart, what is the important function of the heart? The heart, it is present on left side of chest, and it supplies blood to all other organs. And it beats 72 times per minute. And you can know it is as stethoscope. Doctors use the stethoscope to know how the heart beats per minute. This is about that. And the remaining is, we're going to see about lungs and abdomen. Can see here, these are the lungs, a pair of lungs, like two in number, two lungs. These are present inside the chest, like the heart also. Like heart also present on the chest. Lungs are also present on the chest. And the air which we take, like it goes into the lungs. Okay, here from the here it goes into the lungs. And what is called as respiration? Respiration is inhaling and exhaling, taking air inside and leaving the air outside. That process is known as respiration. Lungs are mainly useful for respiration. So lungs, these are two in number and they present in the chest. And respiration, what is respiration? Respiration means inhaling and exhaling the air. That is called as respiration. And lastly, we have abdomen. We'll see what is abdomen. See here, this part is known as abdomen. The abdomen has four important organs, that is liver, stomach, small intestine and large intestine. See here, the food and water which we eat and drink goes to the stomach. Okay, this is the stomach. Whatever the food you take, whatever the water you take goes into the stomach. In the stomach, the food will get digested. It gets digested, like the stomach has an acid. So that acid helps the food in breaking and the food will get digested. So digested food absorbs into the blood, our blood. But the undigested food and waste products eliminated from the body by forming the excretory products. Okay. First, what is abdomen? The abdomen has four important organs. That is, we have liver, stomach, small intestine and large intestine. The food and water which we take goes into the stomach and gets digested there. The digested food absorbed by the blood, but undigested food will be eliminated in the form of excretory products. Abdomen has four parts: liver, stomach, small intestine, large intestine. But we are mainly concerned about what happens in the stomach. In the stomach, food gets digested and the food absorbs into the blood. And undigested food will be eliminated as excretory products. Okay, this is about that. The lungs, there are two in number. The lungs are mainly useful for respiration. These are present on the either side of the chest. Respiration means inhaling and exhaling the air. Abdomen. Abdomen has four important points, that is liver, stomach, small intestine and large intestine. Here we are seeing mainly about stomach. Stomach, in the stomach, the food and water we take enters into the stomach and gets digested there. The digested food absorbs into the blood. But the undigested food will be eliminated in the form of excretory products. So those are about the internal organs. And now we're going to see about a little exercise which has fill-ups and all. So I'll help you with that. So you can see here you have exercise. The air which we take reaches the lungs. I told you the air which we take reaches the lungs and the lungs has this respiration mechanism. Normally heart beats dash times per minute. I told you 72 times per minute. The undigested part of the food will be excreted in the form of excretory products. So the air which we take reaches the lungs. The normally heart beats 72 times per minute. The undigested part of food will be excreted in the form of excretory products. And next, true or false? Heart pumps blood to all the parts of the body. Yes, heart is the only organ that pumps blood to all the other parts. We think and remember with the help of liver. No, I told you brain is the organ which helps in thinking and remembering. Brain is inside our head. Yes, brain is present inside the head. And answer the following questions in one word. How many lungs do we have? Lungs, I told you, there are two in number. We have two lungs. What do doctors use to hear the heartbeat? I told you doctors have this instrument known as stethoscope. The stethoscope is the only instrument doctors use to hear the heartbeat. What is called respiration? Inhaling and exhaling the air is known as respiration. And what are the parts situated in our abdomen? We have liver, stomach, small intestine and large intestine. And what are the functions of the brain? The brain have two functions. It orders all the other parts to function properly and it helps in thinking, understanding and remembering also. So match the following. We had given here the heart, the lungs and the abdomen, and inside our chest, inside our abdomen and left side of our chest. Heart is present on left side of our chest. Lungs are present inside our chest, and this all stomach, liver, small abdomen, small intestine and large intestine present inside our abdomen. This is about the exercise, and today's class we had seen about what are the internal organs. Four internal organs we discussed, that is a brain, lungs, heart and the abdomen. And we had seen about what are the different parts in each of them, and we did an exercise. Thank you.